Hey guys, so we are going to Arizona this weekend, but we kind of have a big surprise for Nell that she has no idea about. So in 2 days, when we go there, it'll be Saturday, we're leaving like super early in the morning, and we are saying that we're going to Mesa, Arizona, and that's just where we're going to go find something to do. We're actually going to Jerome, Arizona, which is where Caduceus Winery is, I think that's what it's called. And that's like her like dream place to go, and she's like has no idea, but she's really been wanting to go. So I'm just really excited, and I really hope that the plan works. And we've been planning it for like a week, so I'm really like trying not to tell her, but it's really hard. So yeah. Heck yeah.
So, oh my god.
Ooh, that smells good.
Look at the guy. He's so goofy.
Those are them, right?
Best thing that's ever happened to me.
Talking about me?
I'm literally talking about you. You are the best thing that's ever happened to me. Sabrina.
You're the second best. I'm the first.
Best.
Yeah, but you're in the best category. You could be in the worst category. Like some people we know.
Yeah.
Have you ever had a date before?
No.
No, but really, have you ever had one?
I like bacon wrap date.
What?
I like the bacon wrap.
That's like prosciutto. Prosciutto is really good.
Yeah.
I don't know about the goat.
Ooh.
No. Ooh, no.
Do it.
You want a date?
Ooh. Wow. Hey.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Here we go. Sweet.
Thank you.
First date. Damn.
It's embarrassing, but I'll take it because she brought me here.
How far down do you want to go?
How far down?
Straight down her back hair and everything. No.
I just all the way down my back
That looks cool. That's awesome. Oh my god. Beautiful snow angel.